On the last episode of Lael plays Resident Evil and regrets everything. Okay, so I want to point out that these guys are trying to make super soldiers, but they universally seem to go for reduced intelligence, axon instinct, and that instinct is generally violent. Which, if you want to view it from like a even just a militaristic standpoint, is the stupidest thing. You need to be able to control your soldiers if you're trying to like build a superpower, basically. And by superpower, I mean in this instance, a militaristic superpower, not flying or super strength or all of the general things you generally tend to think of when you think of fiction and superpower. So the fact that, like, again, super strong, difficult to kill it with any small firepower, and does not actually think, just acts on instinct, are not a good combo. You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, round, 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 round. Is it dead? Nope. She is just packing, like, let's see, she had only 8 slots to begin with, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hip pouches just wrapped all, like, yo, kind of insane, man.
Seriously?
I shot you earlier. You didn't get up. What? Oh god. Exploded, 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 exploded! Okay, go. Oh god. At least can I do this? Okay, good. Oh, there's a, oh my god, why? Let me through! Running, running, go, 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 go! What's over here? Oh, that's where I came from? So then what's over here? I guess we'll see. Oh. Oh, I can't go through here. It's bust. Completely bust. So, I don't think there's any way for Claire to get to the upper walkway, which is a surprise. Leon was able to, so. Like, I don't assume that they're both going to be able to go the same way and all that, but. It does make it kind of on the difficult side to figure out if this is supposed to be before all of the stuff with Leon or after all of the stuff with Leon. Because there's times where it just, it kind of seems like both. Okay, hang on. We'll do the puzzle first before I save. Oh, wait, okay, I guess for now, let me put this away, put this away. I need this one. Yeah, I know I haven't saved. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Where is that, Okay, so back to the lower waterway, go through the workroom lift, and then I can come up to this area here, and I can probably open this one, I'll probably open that one, and then the thing is, past the gross blobby. Here we go, work from left, up we go. Up we go. This guy's dead. There's nothing in here for me to grab. Start off in here. Oh, look, it's the bullets I never use. I'm like, why isn't it opening? Because you didn't unlock it, doofus. Anything in here? Nope, that is done. Okay. Am trying to figure out where I'm going next. Hello. Grab this. Thank you. There we go, rook plug. So there was this thing over here. Which, oh, look at that. Where does this go? Okay, that's this place clear. And then this, oh, this brings me back here, which means I can now go back up. Oh, not this way, up further. We're back in the area underneath the police the main hall of the police station. Oh. Oh, don't get stuck. Oh, you know what? But I will put this in for now, and this, and that, and this. I will take out. I wish I had more flashbangs, I guess. That still has use. I don't need to use that here. Okay. So we're here. Got this. That's the stars room, isn't it? Okay, let me save here because I haven't saved in quite some time. Yeah, nearly an hour. Sorry, Brain Boxer, I didn't even see your message. I was just. Shadow Room Star's office right there. Okay. Oh, this is Star's office right here. Was it this one? Yeah, here. Oh, here. With that. And then, okay. Nothing else in here, right? Okay, so the other one. So let me go down, lounge, library, main hall, down the stairs, and then let's see where that takes me. And this is neat for that guy. Okay, this room's clear. I fully expect Mr. X to be around here, which is why I'm being a little on the cautious side. We're fine. Made it through, no problem. I am going to put this inside So just back the way I came. The answer is back the way I came. Okay, where am I going now? Okay, so the long way down, long way around is where I'm going. Which means I go this way. I expect keep expecting something there, so I'm like being super at the moment. This is the fun part. I gotta go here. I gotta go down to that other room where the save box is. I need to put the plugs into place and then. And then I need to save before I move forward. Okay, so put this away, put this away, put this away. I just need space for these guys. Three, four, five, six. And then. Now they're all labeled. Now I wrote this down last time I did this. So hopefully should still be able to just use the same. Wait, was that not right? Oh, it changed. It changed. Never mind. So I couldn't use the same thing as I did last time. Let me write this down. Hang on. Rooks next to knight. Rooks not facing queen. King is not next to the queen. King is facing knight. Knight ain't where the case marking says. Okay, a few. Moments, several moments later, 7 hours later. Okay, let's try that. So let's put the king here. And then bishop. And then queen. So then this should be knight. And then this should be rook. Oh God, that was I was like, if that doesn't work, I'm gonna have to like sit here for 5 more minutes.
On my way.
Okay, it doesn't close the door, so I'll just take these back. Thank you. So I can mark this area as done. Yep, there we go. And then let me put these away. Put that in. Equip this. Oh, and a safe. Safe would be good. All right, Cherry. Let's get you out of here. Grab one of these. Did I miss something? Oh, yeah, I did. I'm just very blind. Combine that. Okay, now I have an additional heal. Okay, this gut area is now clear. That I was in this area, Birkin caught me by surprise here. Yep.
Shit!
Oh god. Ooh. Oh, here he is. Here he comes. Oh, why am I on fire? Why am I on fire? Ah! Okay.
You should have known you wouldn't die.
This is definitely where I wanted to go. Ice Island. Oh God, why did I get stuck there? Missing. Oh, are you kidding me? Go, 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 go. Oh, this is shenaniganery, and I call shenanigans on this, on all of it. How are you doing? I'm still fine. Me and somehow that still hits me. Bah. Bah. Well, it's fine. Hit it.
Have I got a surprise for you?
Oh, there we go. Hit it again. Oh God. Oh, come on. Come on, Claire. You can do better than this. I'm stuck in a corner. I'm like, oh my God. I need to bring him a little bit closer to the side. Yes, stress. Yes, all the stress. There we go. Bye. There's Emma over here?
This is taking forever.
I'm in the wrong side. Over here. There. Yeah, that's all the things in here. Let's go find Sherry. Like, the door is locked in front of her, and she's like, nope, not unlocking it. Instead, we're just gonna deal with all this nonsense.
Lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Bye. Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Well, we're in the final third. Okay, where am I going? Cable car platform, most likely. Can I get there from here, though? Because... Wait, this way.
Annette said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car.
Can I... Okay, I'm not gonna be able to access the... it shouldn't matter too much because there is a, oh, wait, no, where am I going? Where am I? Oh, it's over here? It's over here.
Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine.
On the plus side, it's a straight shot. I don't have to jump down any platforms or anything like that, so...
There, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Here. Okay. There you go. Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine.
That actually looks really painful.
Better check everything. There's no turning back.
Okay.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Supposed to be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
My mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... hey. Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
Hang on.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
So there's one thing I want to check before I move forward, and that's, like, if I need to... let's see. I'm debating whether I want to continue playing or if I want to just go ahead and swap to Breath of the Wild, because I said I was going to play this for like... Oh, there we go. Well, I can't do anything with that right now. I said that I was going to play this for like only 3 hours or so. We're hitting that now, honestly.
Getting
you know what?
Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Oh, I can't do anything in here right now. But I bet you I can keep you on the bed for the moment.
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what?
Now I gotta find a way into the nest.
Huh. There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Okay, now I have the wristband. Let me check and see if there's anything in this room. A nest-wide alert. Immediately use Devil antiviral agent on themselves. Devil is the only way to prevent the gene mutation. Okay, that's the map. Okay, nice. Okay. Oh, I finally have flame rounds. Huzzah! I am definitely going to need those if those the vine dudes are down here, right? So, here, let me just check and see. Wayne Lee is still in there. Okay. Then on three. I only have the one, which is kind of problematic. Okay, okay. Well, if I'm assuming this is going the same way as last time. Hang on. Oh, no. Hello? There we go. Okay, let's just keep this in hand. Expecting a zombie right here. I'll just wait. Nope. Come on. Our tasty selection of healthy foods. Right, who and where? There's still something else in here. Probably past where this guy is.
What the fuck?
You know, at this point, you'd think she'd, like, understand what was going on here, you know? And yet she still kind of acts like... Okay, so... Ah, it's on the other side. Okay, gotcha. No, I don't actually have to deal with you. Is there anything else over here? Oh, there we go. Extra knife. Huzzah. Oh yay, more flame rounds. Definitely needed that. Oh, I am fully out of space though. Okay, so here's the thing. I'm gonna need to grab that, but I don't have space in my inventory. Well, okay, I can do this. Now I can grab this. High voltage condenser. Oh! But I don't have the spark shot with me. It's fine. I mean, there's still something else in here, but I won't be able to get it anytime soon. We already dealt with this guy. Okay. Okay, we're good.
Thank you.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief.
Okay, so let me put this in.
Chief Cartwright in the East area.
So the Claire run does things differently from when I played as Leon. Won't save right now. I just saved a couple of minutes ago, so next area. I could open that up first up. Special Forces recording. He's going to open the safe. We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come with us quietly.
So, the antiviral...
West area.
Agents in the West area.
Well, it's my first Claire playthrough. I've played through this as Leon. And I'm trying not to rely on the walkthrough, but I am not the greatest with these sorts of games, so I do tend to rely on it when something gets a little too complicated for my brain to figure out. That's OSS. Oh, wrong one. There we go. Then we should be able to use this here. You know, I feel like it's easier to... No.
The hell is up with you?
Hang on. Right.
You asshole.
Let's grab this. Oh, no, he's still. Seriously, two knives? Are you die already? Thank you. Give me back my knife. Can I get my other knife back? Nope. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What is with this? Stop. Stop. How did you absorb that many bullets? Oh, every time I thought he was dead, he's like, nope, not dead. And I'm just gonna swap back to this. It's fine. I will not die, yada yada yada. Hip pouch, thank you. The last one. I've already done this one. And this room is clear. I'm just gonna use this for now. It's fine. I have a ridiculous number of them sitting in the save room, so. This entire area should be clear. Why don't you die already? Yeah! Dude, eight. Two of my knives, one of which was like barely touched. All the boo. Okay, let's see. Oh, I do get another high grade gunpowder, which means I can get some more submachine ammo. Oh, wait, nope, wrong one. Okay, first off, hit the button. I could have done this last time I was through here, but it's fine. So here's the thing, I've been playing this for almost 4.5 hours now. I was gonna just play this for like another 20 or so minutes, and then I was gonna swap over to Breath of the Wild, mostly because I've had these lights in my eyes for the last 4.5 hours, and now my headache has resurged. It's just like, hi, I'm back, here to make your life hell again. Game. Oh, it just means I need to switch off the lights and swap back to the PNG model. Or I guess if I'm playing Breath of the Wild, I won't be able to swap back to the PNG model. There's too much of a delay on the my capture card to be able to do that. Also, where is this last one? Yeah, that's locked. Kind of figured. I'm going to be going through there. And there's another save room. Oh, there we go. Nope, just regular gunpowder. Wait, really? I thought I'd... Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Or if you wanted to interact with me more directly, feel free to pop on over to Twitch, where you can find me at twitch.tv/lael13. That's twitch.tv/lael13. I'll see you next time.